Dzień dobry Państwu. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the ceremonies of dedication of the statue of St. John Paul II. And we are very grateful to all of you for coming. I may add this is the birthday of St. John Paul II on May 18. And we decided to have a present for him, and this is it. So, and now please rise so we can sing the national anthems of the United States and Poland.
Dorota Sobieski will do the honor. Thank you, Dorota, for being here today.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars
się z narodem.